No, Ma. You scared me.
Scared you? I've been looking all over for you. Where have... Again?
I was tracking a deer, and I would have had it if you didn't interrupt.
Oh, please. I don't have time to argue with you again. Now let's go before Mom and Dad get even more worried.
No. Just go home without me.
I know you think that you know what's best, but you're too young to be out here by yourself. Now come with me, we're going home. Una, are you even listening to me?
Got us into? What were you...